Find anything?
Jesus Christ, don't do that.
Sorry.
Okay, your apartment?
There's nothing left there.
Well, it doesn't matter. I've been looking at your laptop.
Laptop?
Yeah. It came in a package the day after you went AWOL. Look.
I've seen that girl before.
Well, it makes sense. There are only two names in the file. One is yours. The second is this woman. Elizabeth Green. She's still in isolation at the Gentech building. Do you know who she is?
Hey, whoever she is, she knows more than I do.
My God. She's just a girl. What kind of fucking monsters are these people?
Can't remember.
Axiom will sweep to the river. Brimstone will encircle the entire sector and detain anyone moving through the area. I want this contained by daybreak.
Sir, there are nearly 100,000 people in the blue zone.
I'm not interested in excuses. Get it done. We have a situation I think your team is well suited for, Captain. How long until your men are in place?
We're prepped and waiting for orders. We could be wheels up and boots on the ground anywhere in the city in 15. With respect, sir. A suppression operation in a city of 12 million is slightly more than my men can handle.
Now, the situation has already evolved, Captain. You're not participating in the containment action. Your team has a single target. Alex Mercer, codenamed Zeus. He's carrying a new strain. He's eliminated 50 of my men and smashed through a 2-foot steel door. You interested?
I'm your man, sir.
I don't need to tell you what's at stake.
Find someone important who I can use to get into that facility. If I look just like them, I should be able to walk among them.
I'm going with my gun.
These spooks aren't just digging in, they're taking over. To get me inside. I need someone with rank.
Chalk 3 has lost visual. You want us to sweep?
Gonna have to be careful around these things. He's my ticket inside.
Suspect is on the run. We have direct hits on target. Chalk 3 to Bird Dogs. Do you have an eye on this guy? We've lost him. This is Hotel Niner. I think I lost him. Red Crown from Chalk 3. We've lost the eye. You got an update for us?
Elizabeth Green.
The time for waiting is over.
I don't understand.
I need to know what you know.
Yes, Private, you're guarding a hole in the fucking roof. You've been briefed about what we're up against. We're not secure until these skylights are sealed, so unless you want to pull shit patrol until your mama forgets what you look like, stand your sorry ass right here until you're told to do otherwise. Now move it!
Sir!
I should lead them to that military base.
Red Crown! We're being overrun by some sort of fucking huge animal! We're trying to withdraw! Bravo Base, this is Squad YY. We've got some sort of wild fucking animals loose on the streets. We need air support. There he is! There's Mercer! And those fucking things are after him!
I know what you are, but I know I'm gonna kill you.
Thank you.
fuck are they?
No fucking way! That's not possible! He's just sucking it dry!
I'm just getting started.
Oh, yeah! Look up there, Mora!
I keep killing.
Thank you.
What were we keeping from them? Everything.
Go on.
This source. It's the key to genetics, but it's also a machine, churning out the worst viruses ever seen. Things that, if they got out of the lab, could literally erase human civilization as we know it.
And how did that make you feel?
I wasn't paid to feel.
Red Crown confirmed. Over.
Stow that shit, Corporal. Get her in the vehicle. You, rendezvous at 2200 at Bryan Park. Sir, keep your eyes open. There's a runner on the loose. Move, move!
Thank you. What's the situation with Mercer?
The subject is wanted in connection with treasonous activities against the United States and our allies. As of last night, Alex Mercer is the number one terrorist threat in the United States.
Target exhibits a classic low-effect personality. Psychopathic disregard for others, narcissistic worldview punctuated by self-obsessive disorders.
Okay. Now how about somebody repeat that in English?
What do you think goes on in her head?
Nothing. Her brain was fried by the virus.
She seems...
Yeah.
It seems like she's waiting for something.
Thank you.